Holy cow, it has been one of those days. I just did a complete look and it was good. And then I tried black liner. Why did I do that? I just ruined the whole thing. Does anyone have the Carly Bible palette? And is it still available? I should know this before I make a video, but I just want to play and I thought I'd film it. So I'm gonna take my angels, this one right here, and I'm gonna put this directly on the lid. I'm gonna work out from there because this is the color that I'm grabbing. I wanna let you know that there's really no right or wrong way in the order that you apply your eyeshadow. I often would start off with the lid color first, and then I started seeing everybody doing the crease color first, and I thought, oh, am I doing it wrong? Although that's just how I enjoyed doing it. Then I started watching Linda Hallberg, who is an amazing makeup artist, and she does it the way I do it, which is what other people would be considering backwards, but it's not backwards to me and it's not backwards to her. So no right or wrong order. It's whatever gives you the best result and whatever you're most comfortable with. I'm gonna take Moo, put that on the inner corner. I'm gonna take Boy, just gonna pack it on and hope that it turns out well. Boy is gonna blend out nice with the shimmer shade that I've already put down. I'm just gonna blend out the edges. I'm gonna blend Chai into the crease. This is gonna all come together, I promise. Notice how I have it on an angle going this way, letting my brush do the work. I'm actually gonna take a fluffier blending brush and dip it into Boy and Chai just to blend right in here. So don't be afraid to mix your colors in your palette. I'm going to go into Boy and use that as my liner. I wish I had somewhere to go. Now I am gonna take something a little fluffier and dip it into Chai again. And I'm gonna blend and soften that out. I'm going for a smudgy grunge look today. Let's do a black eyeliner. I just turned my lights down so that you can see what it looks like. You can see the sparkle a little bit better when I do that. So I hope you like this video and I will see you later.